Hello friends, I am Amo. I have calls from IIM Lucknow, Calcutta, Kozhikode and Indore. I have converted Lucknow and I am waitlisted in Kozhikode. Advice I would like to give my friends to who are preparing for CAT is, first of all, take care of your health. Do not miss your sleep, and 15 minutes of exercise in the morning helps a lot. You might have heard it from many people, but trust me, it helps, really helps a lot. I have work experience for 3 years, so I could get time for around 2 to 3 hours every day after my office, and then I used to study all the sectional tests. So I would say prepare well for your weaker topics, concentrate on them, but do not miss out on your stronger topics. You might need help in those topics as well. And most importantly, read newspapers every day. Do not miss out on those. They help in English, and later on when you are preparing for interviews, it helps to get a holistic view of everything. You'll have a detailed knowledge of what's going around, and it helps to drive your interview as well. One important thing is, never miss out on your mock tests. Many people say, I'm not prepared well, I'm not fully prepared. Do not go for that. Always take your tests on time. Many people are not prepared, that's okay. At least you'll know where you stand. So never miss out on those. VistaMind has a very good sectional test and mock test. Never miss out on those and prepare well. After test, once you get the results, understand where you went wrong and what all topics you need to study more. For interviews, VistaMind has many online classes for GDPI. They help you to improve your general knowledge, and they have many mock tests. So mock test helps a lot. In mock test, you get to know what you don't, more about yourself. Basically, one needs to prepare about himself. Now that seems very simple, but it's a very difficult thing to do. So VistaMind basically irks and helps a lot. Send him your resume. He explains totally where what all things are missing and what all things can be improved. That helps to prepare about your interview questions. And faculty is very encouraging. They are always available. Whenever you ask a question, they'll reply soon. They encourage you a lot. So never shy out. Explain all your details, all your difficulties, and they help you a lot. So that's what I have to tell. Best of luck for your endeavors.